Now I'll make an incision. Nurse, scalpel.
The evil Dr. Shiv, still experimenting on animals. It's outrageous. You're right, Mr. Cat. We'd better do something.
What are you doing, boss?
Quiet! I am sequestered in the opulent palace of my genius, developing a new brilliant plan.
Oh, that's a relief.
Ah! Brain cramp.
Is it bad, boss?
I'm used to it. That's what I get for having an incredibly overdeveloped intellect.
It's okay. I know just what to do.
Ooh?
Dr. Shiv is engaged in covert activities, but I know the location of his secret lab. His laboratory is right above us. Ready, Mr. Cat?
Boss, you need an emergency surgery.
Never mind, I feel much better now. My superior brain power means that I recover so much quicker.
Ha! Dr. Shiv!
Who, me?
Unhand that rabbit, you twisted quack!
No!
I'm taking this poor creature with me. You'll never touch another hair on its head.
Let's go.